Alright, this is a wee tricircle padlock. I've got this on loan from Slim Pickens. Never seen a tricircle like this before until he did it in his channel ages ago, and he gave me a wee lend of it. The model number is ZX850. I've never seen one for sale anywhere, but I think it came off eBay, or he got it from somebody, I'm not too sure. They were also kind enough to put padlock on there, you know, just to clear up any confusion as to what this might be. There's the keyway for it. It is a 5-pin, which is another unusual thing, because tricircles are generally 6-pin, even the very tiny ones. There we are. Now, let's just see it working with the key. That's not a keyway. So, just gonna go in with the standard tension here. There's a good bit of, fuck me, there's a good bit of movement out of the plug there. Quite springy, as you can see there. Sent my wrench for a wee flight. No, for some reason it doesn't want to keep my fucking wrench in. What? I'm pretty sure I used this wrench on it before. For fuck's sake. No, that's not good. Right, the hell with it, we'll use bottom. That'll be fine. We short hook. There she goes, that's it. Not a difficult pick, say 5-pin, they're all standard. Should be able to rake it as well, actually. I'm gonna stick with bottom. I'm going with a wee city rake, my favourite. Just keep it real light. See, there's a good bit of turn out of the plug there, actually. But I think I raked it before, I'm not too sure. Oh, there it is. Yeah, so not too bad. But yeah, it's a nice wee lock. I wouldn't mind one of them for the collection, actually, just for the novelty factor. It's kind of like the Master 930 and the American 700. I think I'm not 100% sure on the models there, but yeah, it's a similar sort of shape to those. Nice wee lock. Thanks very much, Slim, for the loan, and thanks to you guys for watching. Cheers.